I've never done a whole video before, so it's going to be my first one. So, yeah, so let's begin. So basically, the first bits that I got were from Wilko, and I mean that Wilko is very, very affordable, good quality as well. So I was like, literally, I have to get some of my stuff from here. It was my duvet, which is so big, and it's because it's going to be my first year in university. I kind of didn't know what to buy, but I kind of like got like a list from Wilko on like a long list of stuff that I had to buy, so that's where I got buying my stuff from. There from Wilko is the pillow, my pillow for my bed. So basically I'm going to be using a single bed in university, so you know, I'm going to be by myself. Sad, but it's true reality. So I actually don't remember the prices of these stuff, but yeah. The next piece that I also got from Wilko was like my mug, which is really, really cool. It's so pretty, it's black and white, and the detailing is so amazing. I literally, when I first saw it, I went, I think I kind of like this compared to the other one that I saw with like the flowers and stuff. I was like, nah, I don't like it. And this mug is like £2. The next one is the bowl, which is also from Wilko, and basically it's got the same detailing, so I really want my stuff, all my stuff, to kind of have a little match, like match up. So literally I have two of these bowls, just for soups and just like random stuff. Then my plate is also the same pattern. I love this pattern actually, it's really cute. So, and my next kitchenware is going to be like basically my mug. This mug I got for my birthday. So happy. I love this. I love pink, and so this is a really cute mug. Can't wait to use it. I'm like mixed up. So mind me, this pillow is amazing. So this is gonna be one of my pillows on my in my room on my bed. Because I love pink. As my other video before this said. So this is a pretty pink pillow. So amazing. Detailing is amazing. So soft as well. And this is from New Look. And this says $9.99. So I can't wait to use it. Yay. My next piece from New Look is this little lighting, LED lighting light. Which is like really, really cool. It is pink and it's pretty pale. It's like a really pale pink. I don't know if the camera is showing like the colour of it. I think it did, but yeah, it's really pale pink and the light is pink. So when I put the lighting on, the little thing at the back that you put the lighting on and it goes with this light, it's actually pink, which is really, really cool. I love pink, but it's an amazing piece to have on my table or at the window or on the bookshelf on top of it or something. Just real cool decor for my room. Can't wait. In one corner, I bought myself a little blue towel. Yeah, to like my other towels that I have. Also for the kitchen department, this video is going to be so complicated and mixed up. So basically I bought like a pot for myself from Wilko. I don't know how much this was, I think it was like £5, £6, something like that. So this pot to cook my rice, and my jello fries, and my indomie. Oh my god, I'm so African. So my next item is from Wilko as well. Like, I'm so mixed up, this is so complicated. This is a frying pan. So this frying pan is so cool because it has a stick inside, which is really, really cool. So this is for frying my eggs, and for my stir fries, and for basically fried chicken. For my room, now I'm back and forth everywhere, my room, the kitchen. But yeah, for my room I got like two sets of sheets, so this time these are from Primark. So let me just show you my Primark bits now. So this is like really, really pale pink, because I want to do like a pale pink. I don't know if it's showing up, I think it's showing up. So basically it's a really, really pale pink, it's a fitted sheet. Yeah, there you go, you kind of see a little bit of colour. So another fitted sheet that I also got from Primark is this really, really nice It's really, really nice pattern. It's got like hearts, so these are all parts that you see going up and down. Basically, I have hearts in it, so there's hearts going up and down, which is really, really cool. And I really like this color anyway. This color is really cool, gray, because I've been obsessed with gray since recently, so I bought one duvet set for the sake of, I just need to put something on my bed till I get there, because I don't really have much suitcases to bring with, pack up. I have too much stuff anyway, as it is, much as my clothes haven't been added to this yet, so it's going to be too much stuff to bring. So I only bought like one duvet, so this is like a pretty pink with like hearts, and this one will go. And I think this is for a single bed, and I don't really know how much this was, I don't remember. Yeah, also from my kitchen, again, I keep mixing up kitchen. This is from Wilco, this is like fork, spoon, tablespoon, and knife set. So it's a 16 set, so cutlery set, anything from my kitchen, because I don't want to take anything from my kitchen. So yeah, that's why I just bought a set for like £1.60, I think. Is that a £1.60 or £1.70? Also from my kitchen, I got like a wooden spoon, so I've got a spatula, and I also got a whisk. And also from Wilco, I got an extension cord. Saw some YouTubers actually talk about stuff to pack, and a lot of them actually brought up the extension cord. So I was like, alright, cool, I'm gonna make sure that I remember to get one. So I actually did remember when I was shopping, and yeah. So now I'm going to show you guys some Primark stuff. This is the last bits, and these are just like some random sleepwear that I picked up from Primark, because I really wanted like pyjamas, because I won't be living by myself in accommodation, because other people will be there, and if I want to go to the kitchen, or I want to go to the bathroom, that I have something on the bottom end of me, because I like shorts and stuff, and it's going to be cold, so I ain't trying to be cold. So these are just stuff that makes me comfy and just such really comfortable stuff that I really enjoy wearing. Basically, just to throw it out, I bought like some kind of like a joggers sleepwear. So it has like a little pink bow, and it's got like a grey waist. And this colour is like, what colour is it? Like blue? Kind of like a blue-green. It's very pretty, and it's got like mischief. So I'm very mischievous, like joggers type. So it's pretty like fitted, which I really like. I really love tight clothes, so this is amazing. Then the matching top, it's not really a matching top actually. It's just the same colour as the bottoms, because I want it to match. So the bottoms, the price of the bottoms are actually £7. So the top is grey. And it's still got that same blue-green colour as the other bottoms, and then it says bed, and it has like a cute little heart on the bottom, which is really cool. I really like this top. So yeah, the price of the top is £3.50. Also bought like a set of underwear, just for the fact that I need some new underwear in my life. So I bought like a pack with like four in it. So yeah, this was £4.50. Before. So my next time I went to Primark, I think it was like a few days ago, I went and I picked up one more pyjama set. So I picked up this top, which was like at random. I kind of like pair them together, and they're not really a set. So this is like a really nice white top with like pink girl on there. I don't know. And the bottoms are like stripy, like a prison, and it's got like a really pink bottom there, and the pink waist right here, which is really, really pretty. I love pink, so you can tell literally everything has some type of pink on it. So I thought this would be really cool, the little sad dog. But he's actually a happy dog. Okay, so it's a green top with like white elephants, which is really, really cool. And that's all my stuff for my university. For my first year of university. So if you guys already know, I start university this Saturday. When you see this video, it'll be on a Monday. The Saturday I'll be leaving for university. So basically I'll be staying on accommodation at University of Hull. So I'm super excited, can't wait to start uni, I really can't wait. So This will probably be the last time you'll see this background. You'll probably, in the next video or the other video after that, you'll probably see my university. You'll see my university vlog first, and then you'll probably see a video of the new background that I'm going to create. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Toodaloo! Plastic, what the hell this is again? Turner, it says turner on there. Or spatula. Jeez, spatula. Which is so cool. Always got my egg.